Wally's Burgers. Been here since 1962. The neon sign doesn't really work quite as well as it used to. Some of the bulbs are burnt out. That's almost the appeal of a place like this. It's a Saturday, so parking lots are all full. But it's only because of the news that they're shutting down that people are even coming at all. There's Steven taking professional pictures. Not in the best of shape. I hear that they're gonna tear this down and it's probably gonna become a mixed commercial residential condo thing. As you can see, it's pretty busy inside. I'll take another video when I get inside and I'll let you guys see that too.